Zinger. Uh-oh. What's happening? Marcus, this is... Ooh, fire. Oh, it's me! It's me! Who else? Where did you go? Didn't you go there? What did you do? Oh my gosh, what's happening? Woo! Oh my gosh, it's hot, it's hot.
Hang in there, buddy.
I'm in there.
We'll keep him busy.
But it is not Noctis.
Over here.
Not too young.
Quickly, before he strikes again.
Ignis.
Here it comes.
Oh.
I got your back.
Here you go.
Let's here you go. It's older Noctis, I think. Before the fall. Oh. It is. Oh,
the decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Oh.
Thank you.
He's so cute.
Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Right. Have you played this before, Lily? I guess so.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Amazing prince.
What now?
Eh. Uh-oh.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do you mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be?
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Aww. Saving. He sets forth from his homeland with the three men. This nation? Altissia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the Union States through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya. Oh, I see a cosplay of her already. Of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. It is kind of a... Is in the future? Is in the past? It's kind of a mix? Because they have cars, cell phones, and these...
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
This loading time. Remember the first time you tried with the PC?
Yes. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it?
Ready, this is the same mount of Final Fantasy 14, right? I need to push. I need to push. Look at that. Yep. The regalia. Which comes back next month.
Unbelievable.
This is a four-person mount.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Easy.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Wow, I need to go away up there?
It's a big old place.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Just as hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
Stay by.
And darling, stay.
Look at her.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
I thought it was Sydney. Yeah, Cindy.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Oh, she's so sexy.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we can play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Oh, everybody HP. Cool. What do I need to do? Just look around?
Oh, hey there, Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Wow, a map. Oh, thank you, Cindy. This is a local tipster. The Gator information.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Speak to Tipster to learn about the area in a big map.
Oh, they got Ebony out here.
Oh, the mini map over there. Flip. Look at that.
Wait, what's a gill?
Open menu. Map. Use the map to locate out. An icon legend can be viewed on the map. Oh, I cannot go in those places? Ooh, that. Cindy! Cindy meets Cindy. Time for research. Ah, I see. Icons. Destination. So I'm already on my destination. Got it, right? Ish. Block. Blockade. Yeah, I know. Restaurant doesn't have anything. A shop doesn't have a main quest. Ah, nice. Look the map. The map is huge. Oh my god. I gotta know all those places. A shop. What is that? Hammerhead. Pit stop situated in the easternmost reaches of the Lucian continent. Owned and operated by Crown City born mechanic Sid Sophia and his grease monkey granddaughter Cindy Aurum. Ah, come on, you're so cute. Unlike most service stations, the carts are only to customers at the automotive variety. Hammerhead offers food and trinkets for their drivers as well. Coupled with Sid and Cindy's frank but friendly conversational style. Frank but friendly. This autopost service serves as an oasis that suits the souls of roadsters wary of the laden place. First time visitors, beware. If you wish to remain on Sid's good side, refrain from asking about the origin of the garage's name. New regional information has been added to the archives. Review what you discover about AOS from the data log menu. And there's someone. Anybody else? Okay. All right. Where else? You talk to Cindy. Wow! Look at her. Talk.
Russian papa won't do you no good.
No good. I don't know how to do that accent. Can I do shopping?
Hey, who are you after this time?
Bye. Do I have money? No. Oh, I like the. that's so cool. But I can't. I have no money. Not yet.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Ah, this is mercenary. Okay. The Pauper Prince. Prince Nox and his royal retinue set out to set sail for the neighborhood land of Accordo, where the prince is with his betrothed. I don't know how to say that word. Betrothed? What is that? Having channeled all their funds into repairs for the regalia. However, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil. The currency of choice outside Insomnia.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
I need to pay her. And I need money. I need money for that. Right, Cindy?
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah, let's choose another option.
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Eliminate the pests.
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
Okay, well, let's go again. Sanction. I decide to go here, right? There you go.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
Rose Bengal.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
All right, Cindy. Okay, so now I need to equip that, right? Gear. An Echo Legend can be viewed from. Okay. But this is. Oh, here. Oh, but I do have more stuff here. What she gave me? What was the name? I can equip everybody. Look at that. That really the entire party. Okay. Let's put one of everybody. Let's go to the news. Because I think come in. Okay. Ah, they give and then? Luck charm that increase the rate of which falling foe is leaving behind items of value. Device that stops experience points from being tailored, preventing the party from leveling up. A device that stops experience points from being tailored. A lucky charm that increases the rate of which falling foe. Wow. No, I don't want to run everything on level one. Okay, I gotta leave it like this. Alright. Okay, let's do a quest. Oh, pick up? What is that? It says, it shows something. Pick up A. Oh. I see. Oh, there's cars. No car. Okay. How can I run? Oh, okay, I need to fight.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, not?
Oh, no. Okay. Mirror displays when the enemy detects your presence. Okay, so first let me do the this. Skills? No, sorry. I need to equip fire. I do have fire, right? No, I didn't get. Oh, was. Alright.
Eyes
let's
forward.
Do...
Didn't mean to do that.
This one. Okay, let's go, boys. Heads in. Is the X or B?
Ooh, head bashing.
Use your weapons to attack, hold B to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change your weapons on the fly and adopt the flow of combat.
Hey! Yeah. You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
You like that?
Oh, yeah.
Solid.
Oh.
Yeah. 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 Hey, where'd you learn that one, not?
Yeah. All over.
Excellent work.
No.
On we go.
For me, it's fine. It is bad for you guys? Really? Oh, for me, there's another place over there. It's bad? It's good?
Oh.
Okay. How can I run? Oh, B, B. Ah, okay. Oh, the detect me. Press X to roll dodge and the fly evade enemy's attack. Hold X to defense against incoming attack.
Done in no time.
Are we done?
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
B. B, 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 B. I need three of this.
What?
Can I go here? Oh, I can. Toggle the stamina bar on off on it is fine. Where is the stamina bar?
Almost there.
Oh, there's a lot here. Artists can instantly rep strike a target enemy at the cost of MP. The further Noctis blade warps, the more damage his attack. RB. RB is this one, right? RB, yeah.
Warp strike to catch him off guard.
Never miss. Oh no, this one. No.
How about this?
Boom Noctis. Oh Jesus. Ice energy. 3. Oh, it's a cell phone.
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Oh.
What did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
How was the quality? It's good.
This
mutant duo horns sight. Good name, blood horn. Characteristics: red tusks, extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on saber's tusks in the area.
Get out of here!
Oh boy. Oh dear. You okay? Oh dear.
We are
no.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going on.
Spoke too soon.
Just don't get too carried away. I sure want to talk.
Oh, Jesus. X, X, X. I'm pressing X.
Let's be done with this thing.
What? Hey!
Can't stop now.
Hey,
I don't know how do I survive.
The shack over there.
Hunter becomes the hunted. There's a car. Where is this place? Oh, there's a car. All right. Big red circle. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, it is a quest?
Huh.
Gosh, it's a lot. Okay. MP 100%. Okay. Jesus.
Yeah.
Noxus runs out of MP. Oh, I'm already out of MP? He has his stages. He cannot phase or blade rep until he recovers. Take cover on one point or point rep possible even in stages. To high ground, the recover MP. Oh, stasis.
Oh, I got it!
Allow me.
I keep the runs in my sights!
Pronto! Stop freezing! Start killing! Feisty little devils!
Recovering.
None the worse for wear. Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
Hey, who's out there?
Oh, I can use my friend's Esther.
Well, and look
who's
in here.
A person.
The man of the hour. Dave, right?
The man of the hour.
Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
I do it for a price.
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Magic flask.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Ah! Earn 2 HP. Earn it. Oh, so I have 4 now? Okay, so I have... Ascension? How much I have? I have 25! Alright, alright. What is the best? I cannot do this. Boost damage deal when considering chain attacks. You have 50. Use LB to take a step in the midair after attacking with a sword or a pawn. Cost MP. I'm not gonna remind to do that. But I guess I need it. 6 points. 28. 24. 32. 16. I have 15. Okay, let's wait for that one. But he gave me it's not gear. He gave me something, right? I need to equip that, no? Where do I go to choose my weapons? Gear? Oh, here. Oh, see? I have something. Fire. There we go.
What's your problem?
Do I? What's your problem? What's your problem? Attack. Oh, this is better. Right? For everybody, I can change. 48. Better.
You cut it out before someone gets hurt.
Pick up. Sharp bone.
be wise to rest up before we set out.
Formidable foe awaits. Prepare for this encounter by resting at the nearby heaven. Ignis will cook a status boosting meal for the party. Wise to rest. Yeah, good idea. Yeah, sure, why not?
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
Oh, really? Okay, but where I need to go? I need to go there still, right? Okay. Because I make a camp at the heaven. Is that where I'm going?
You want to make camp?
Camp at Heavens to enjoy a status boosting meal and a good rest to tally XP. Alright, sure. Oh, look at that, I can train.
Let's call it a day.
Alright, I'm gonna pitch the tent.
What, did I got 1 AP or did I lose 1 AP? Oh, I'm just gonna stay. Not gonna do anything. Okay. Where? Oh, next. Okay. Wow, look at his tattoo. Where are those things came from? They have silver. It was there already? Ignis use ingredients to prepare meals at camp. Acquire new recipes to expand Ignis cookbook and the variety of bonuses available. Ooh. Increase attack. Increase maximum HP. Oh, this is good. Increase attack by 30. Oh, look at that. Increase attack by 100. Enables sprinting without experience stamina. Prevents poison. Oh, this is much better. This one. Oh, wait. Increase maximum HP by... this. But I can do already because it's attack level 10. What is my attack level? I guess I can use it, right? Everything that is showing. Stock where? Oh. Uh-huh. Oh, over there. See. Oh, I see. So if it's not showing anything on the stock area, I'm able to do it. Right? For free. Increase attack by 100. I got it. This one? This one's not better? Increase maximum HP by 150. I think I'm gonna do it this. I needed HP. I'm not used to control and I'm losing a lot of HP. Increase attack, enable sprint without expending stamina, prevents poison. Okay, like this. Pizza Ignis, please. You should never question inventory management in games. Ooh, that looks very good. Oh, I'm starving now. Oh, look at that. Oh, they're tough. Okay. Ooh. Prompto is documenting the journey in photographs. Review the pictures he takes and save his best snapshots. Ah, I like this one. I gotta save this one. Aww. Aww, she's so cute. Our glasses are not the same. How do I save? View, save X. Oh, I can save how many? Oh, 5 of 10.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Can I okay. So I got that one. That was good. Cindy. Access the pals menu outside of dangers and combat to save manually. Note that certain quests may prohibit saving.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench with a sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
So I should go between the trees so I can find things? Or does it matter? Yeah, the ingredients for cooking items is showing on the map. Ah, just because I ask it. I see. Gotcha.
We sure about this?
There's more? Oh, there's more. Nice.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. Yells, minerals, form.
Yes, ooh. But not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Oh, I see. Oh my god.
Wait a second.
Oh dear.
What? Scared, big guy?
Oh, he saw me.
Things vicious.
You sure?
Oh dear.
Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out! Show those bugs!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Oh boy.
Ready for round two.
Oh dear, run! Your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat. Technique. LB is this one, right?
Not
the one, Mr. Nice Guy.
Pronto, you're up.
It's nothing. Shut up. Here I am.
Pronto.
Oh, so I press B after. I think I got it.
Better than good.
Good to go.
Fairies perform.
Ring, ring.
Oh.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
I'm gonna fix Sure.
Sounds good.
Sure.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
The car's done. Okay, so mineral, right? There's a thing over there. The wheel.
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
Fever dust. That's it? Okay. I need... Oh. What is that? Can I go there? Can I go here? No. Of course not.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Pretending walking to the car. Regalia. Oh, but I need to walk a lot. What is this chocobo? We're gonna have a chocobo here? On this game? I guess so. Oh, I do have a car. But I like chocobo.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Oh dear. Oh dear, run.
Forest. It's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Do I need to follow that? Oh. Go away. Oh, I think that was a sign because I'm gonna fight with them after. Oh boy. I think it was a sign. Okay. Look what I'm waiting for you. There's a person here.
Let's hit up the shop.
Sounds reasonable enough.
you joining us?
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
Oh, look at her.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty? Ooh.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Oh.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Oh.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nocht?
Yeah. Take her for a spin.
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
What I need to do? Drive to the rest area. Manual. Drive the car yourself. Gas full? Why not?
What's the forecast? Uh-oh.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
This is gonna be fun. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Where do you turn your Oh, this is different view. Okay. Okay. Reverse? But how? I was doing that. Guys, this is not easy. Okay, so I need to go there. There's car coming? No car coming. Okay. Oh dear. Okay. Oh my god.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
Oh, one would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime.
Okay, I'm good,
please.
I'm good.
I'm sure Sydney will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Wait, oh my god, I'm very concentrated here. Can fast travel to any P you visit. Motel. There you go. There you go. There's a motel. Okay. Okay. A little bit more. No. I can't. Wait. Reverse. Okay, car. Don't stay in front of me, please. Okay. There you go. Come on, guys! Turn! I'm trying to turn! It's not there! Why is not turning? Oh, it's in the other side? So the other side I can. Why again? I was trying to do that. Okay, there's a car coming. Oh dear. I'm trying to turn and go in here. See? It doesn't allow me. Oh, do I need to go to that entrance? Come on! Why does it allow me?
It's like, I stop, but like, what are you doing?
Parking. Hold. This is most of five region. Oh, this is. I need to park. I need to go over there. See, it's not allowing me to go over there. How do I go out? Navigate, accelerate, brake, U-turn, X. Okay. Play stop. Okay. Previous and next. Hop out. Okay. So,
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today.
That's why. Okay, then.
Me until we found our bearings out here.
I wasn't reading the manual. Select a destination from your list of location, and Ignis will drive there using the shortest route. Alright. However, Ignis will not drive while. Demons are out at night. Noctis, take the wheel.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Mm-hmm. All right. Doggy. Hmm? That dog. Umbra.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Atta boy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly I knows love how the games are connected.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
I love that. Also, here at Nolura, friend?
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms.
This is not a girl. Oh, look at the dog.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
For me to leave to me back. When I'm going to see you after those years. Oh, they already know each other. Oh, that's so cute.
All set. Take care out there.
Oh.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
What is that? It's a side quest? Chocobo! What is that? Rent? Rent a bird, temporarily unavailable. Aww, I want a bird. Quest.
Hold on a sec, sir.
I need to kill.
I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Side quests are separate adventures that do not progress the story. Check side quest destination and objective from the quest menu. But do I know? Let me see. Where is the side quest? Where is the... What is the treasure spot? Wow, look at that. Return to card, tow card. Toker items. Treasure spot. Location at which treasure can be found. Empty treasure spot are unlit. Okay, suitable for resting. Okay, boys. But that is the red icon over there. Is the main? Is the main one or the side one? How do I identify that? Quest location. Right spot. Map. Oh, so I can go straight? Parking spot. Let's leave the park spot. One minute, estimated arrived. Time arrived. So where do I go? So maybe I don't got this. The three valleys. Oh, this is our parking spots. So it's better to go into a parking spot, the quest location, right? Do the monsters can damage my car? So I can go quest location?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
It's always parking spot. Okay.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion,
oh, there's things. Can I?
Cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle.
That is a treasure.
Be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable
Mega
to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Play. Justice Monsters. What is the other one? High five for justice.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
Ooh, that a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Oh, that's so nice. Look at that. Okay, so I'm a parking.
To stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Oh.
He's walking over there. No, wait. There is a boat? Oh, there is a boat over there. I'm probably gonna need a boat. Right? No. But can I swim?
So, you think into fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow.
The other side.
Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you.
Kenny and Calicrawl say, only you can keep our nest safe. Talk to your local tipster and join the hunt today.
You can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
What's all this about the port closing?
Yeah.
Hello and welcome.
Potion, X-Potion, oh. What is my total? 1,000? It's 50 each. Oh, Phoenix Down. What is that? That's, I know what that means. A talisman that takes some miracles properties by way of Noctis powers. Brings falling party members back to life and increases HP and MP recovery. Of course.
We hope to see you
okay,
again.
Not yet. I don't know why still what I can use. Oh, there's something here. Stunning seaside getaway situated along the Veneth coast in Southern Lade. No, not only for the world-class spa, but also for the exquisite seafood dishes. Crafted by Mother of Pearl's chief, the cuisine, Kaktura Arlund. While the Quay currently enjoys its reputation as the kingdom's premier resort, Golden itself was once a quiet fishing town. That remember Costa del Sol. That all changed when Niflheim made inroads into Lucian territory some 150 years ago and efficiently put all lands outside the Crown City under imperial control. From that time onward, the former fishing village transformed into a trading post connecting the Lucian continent with the imperial province of Accordo. In time, the Empire shifted their shipping operations from the Sea of the Skies. And Gaudian's importance as an imperial outpost diminished. What the town lost in strategic value, however, it gained in culture. Leaning heavily from Altesian immigrants drawn to Lucian shores. In that sense, one could say the Quay owes its current success to the Empire's intervention. Alright. Now look at this. Can I talk with those people? What are they looking for? Okay. Looking at.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Ali, are you?
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's
so
getting us nowhere.
Supposed to be
what's
like that?
This? Some sort of souvenir.
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Supposed to be like that?
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, but
coin.
I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Oh, it's because it's dark in there. Mini snapshots of the fourth photo contest on display now. Ignis. It's very dark here.
It's absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Oh, look there.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. You do know this is a restaurant.
Nearby heavens have been marked on your map. Ah, so I have a oasis. Nearby parking spot have been marked to your map. Nice. New outposts have been marked to your map. Recruitment points have been marked to your map. Oh, that's so cool. Thank you. That's it. Vessel properties will tip you off the hunts, the Tower Guild, and other prizes. Slay the targets and report back to this tipster to claim your bounty. Oh, nice. Side quest. Complete hunts to earn stars and increase your hunter rank. More challenge hunts will become available at the higher rank.
Here is the local lineup.
Level 11. There you go. Yes.
It's in your capable hands.
Can I take all of them?
Oh, this one's especially nasty.
Especially nasty. Much also,
obliged.
I can join 10 of... okay. 10 at a time.
sumptuous selection.
I don't have money to eat here. Okay.
Take care out there.
All right.
This is amazing.
I want to watch. Thank you, Lucas. Okay, so where the let's come back. Oh, I can talk to people here? Oh, oh, stay. Ah, that's an inn. Absolutely breathtaking. Okay, wait. Wait. Oh, this is the hunt? But what is my quest? I want a map. Oh, R. Oh, okay. I see. Which one this? No. Quests. Check the list of all undertaking quests. Yes. So this is the main scenario, and those are. So the only one I can do is this. Hunt the hazard business and many men and women fall in line. But where is this? Can I go there? And go over there. Ah, okay. A. Auto. Quest location. Gun hunting. Fast travel to your destination. 5 gills. If I say no, they're gonna go. Oh, gonna take 5 minutes. Okay. 2 minutes.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha. I think I can come back to my gloves now.
Hey, Nox. Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
That's right. Card night.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Agnes?
Yes, loud and clear.
So, Agnes is gonna go. Okay, I don't need to go in there. Oh, he finds the
alone? The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Agree. Of course I agree.
Yeah. Let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Tuning to radios across something.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to Old Tisha.
Seriously?
Do we need to put the gas? I'll refuel! Hey. Yes.
Huh?
Okay, now I need to sleep. Stay. Rest at Heaven's Hour Outspot to tally up experience and level up. Leggings at Outspot Inn in towns cost money, but provide an experience bonus. With better loggings come greater bonuses. Lodgings. Uh-huh. So, but there's another inn inside of that restaurant. Is that better? So I'm gonna say no here, you're gonna see it over there. Because there is another one over there. Inside of that fancy restaurant. Let's go over there. Meow, meow, meow. Oh, he's tired.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Thank you.
Are we staying here? Just so you
yes.
know, I'm cool with camping.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite. So we can
yeah, but we get more experience here. There you
go. Greetings, sir. Perhaps next time.
I don't have money. No money. Let's go, people.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
There is a reason why there is a camping over there. Ay. Give me the Noxus maximum HP, something like that. Yep, for the poor souls. Right? Okay. Stay. Yes.
It could crash right here. Ditto.
Is it gonna cook? Woo-hoo. The music. Oh, AP. Achievement unlock. Okay, so picture time.
Damn.
Oh, this is
a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Thanks. Save the photo. Yes. There you go. Oh, all right. So let me go Ascension, right? Yes. So I do have 52. So yeah, let's start all the. Oh, it's so bad with those wolves. Reduce MP costs. What do I have here? Further reduce MP costs of phasing. Increase Noct's MP by the number of levels he has gained. The effects of similar abilities do not stack. I like this. Not enough? Oh, 99. Alright. I have 30. Where again? 34. Boost rep strike damage. Nice. Oh, now I have 6. Okay. Okay, so now, oh, it's too big. This. Quest. Okay, no, it's not here, right? I do map. No. How do I go there? I go to my car first, and I need to review. I need to just go to the car. Brigade. Auto. Question location. Going hunt. No. No fast.
Everything in order.
I have no queue. There you go. Ace, hop out. I'm gonna hop out when I see something that I can pick up. Right?
Ignis, pull over a sec. Certainly.
Sir.
There should be a nice change of pace.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Got it? Out.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Let's see. Prince of Fearless Power. This is Monsters 5. Final Fantasy 1 original soundtrack. It's so cool.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Monster check. Oh, thank you, Marani. I'm not seeing myself. Let me put it here. stretch as best as he can. And this is like, yeah. So bad. Nice. Where's stretch? All right. Thank you, Moran. I'll do it like this. Better? Better?
This will make a fine paint.
Very good, very good. Recap. Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Everything in order. Loot. Oh, look at the music. Opening team. Toya's cave. Oh, Toya's cave. That's so nice.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Where do we go from here?
We go and loot.
And roll.
Every time they need to come with me, they cannot stay in the car. Oh, look at that. Can I kill those things? You are the priest. Can I kill those? Yeah. Circle behind enemies and attack the blindside them. Successful blindside strikes can lead to chain attacks with your friends. No, it's B. X.
Wanna team up? Stay close.
Got it.
Hey! Hey! Locked rules!
Nice! Now it's time to go to town. Give them hell, Nox!
Gladly.
Watch yourself, Nox.
I know.
Oh.
Let nothing stand in your way. I've got my back.
Oh, I press. I'm pressing on.
None the less aware.
Nice. Yeah, I should. I forgot I had fire. Nice.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Everything in order. Enjoy the ride. Oh, there's a person there. Does he need the help? Did I turn? No. Location marked and question mark on the
map. Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what should I do here? The Heavy Hunter is tasked with keeping tabs on those in the field and searching for those who go missing. Now, however, Noxus must track down the Head Hunter himself to make a special delivery. There's a person here. He's visible drunk. But there's a over there. Ah, over there.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. Well, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag.
Tag.
Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families
of the
fallen. As it were.
This
just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah. Sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts.
Did she wake up?
Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
All right.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Dig into a platter of Kenny's fries, fresh from the fryer. Kids and crows agree. Those crispy golden tatters can't be beat. Nothing tastes better than what we make together at the crow's nest.
Today's guest is no stranger to our program. Renowned biological researcher, Sonia Yeager.
Hey there, I'm taking on a serious topic this time around. Monster mutation.
What sort of mutation?
What?
Well, recently we've observed several specimens not quite a chip off the old species, if you catch my drift. These abnormally strong creatures exhibit violent tendencies. Oh, you'll know if you find one. Just hope it doesn't find...
Welcome to the crow's nest.
Crow's
you want
nest.
Something to eat? So what would you like to know?
Oh, okay. Thank you. What else? Look for the dog tag.
Think you're up to the task?
Levels.
Good luck to you.
No. say no to this? I can say yes for him. Oh, I just killed those guys. Abort current hunt? No.
Good luck to you.
Good luck to you. Good luck to you. Okay, so I have those quests, right? I only can do one? I have all of them. I just click it on this one. Abort current hunt? No.
There's no wrong choice here.
How much is this? 50. Poison proof. Prevents poison. Increase maximum HP. Ooh. This is good. Increase attack by... increase defense. That's good. Can I eat it? Oh, I thought... No, I can't. Oh, but I like this one. Level 6. Can I spend money here? No, you think?
Good luck, boys.
Good luck, boys. Oh, look at that. Can I play? No. It'd be awesome if I could play. So it's right there, right? Where I need to go. Dave, side quest. And this is the hunt. Oh, but this is far. I click it. This one? No, this one. Okay.
Stinking hot, indeed.
Indeed. Exit me.
It came from there.
Uh-oh. Retrieve the dog tag. There was a dog over there. You guys see it? I saw. Big drop over there. On the other side.
Maybe this way?
Ooh, I can hear a dog.
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be befriending it.
Hey! because I won't. Oh.
Rush him! Counter! Gotta love it!
Yep.
I think I killed two of them. This is the pickup. Broken dog tag. Deliver the dog tag. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
I will be eating dinner soon. I'm gonna leave a lurk. Oh, thank you for our positivity. Thank you for being here. And thank you for the lurk. Send me your videos. Don't forget it. Please. No, it's just this. That's gonna give me gil.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see. And I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Wait. Yeehaw. High potion 10.
Huh. How's the road been treating you?
Okay. So now, level 2, level 7, let's take this one. How far it is? Can I go close to, with the car? Let me see. Our quest location. Oh, I can go right there. Yeah.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Everything in order. Mindside Mischief Makers Goblin 7. There you go. Where are you going? Oh, you're going right over there. The control is like
this should be a nice change of pace.
Okay. Let's find a goblin. Quests. So all of them is only during the night? Daytime, nighttime. Ah, I got you. All time. Level 11. I see. But I cannot do any nighttime, right? No, right?
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Everything in order. So you want to do a cosplay review?
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Pull over! Ignis? There you go. There's a treasure here. Loot.
Blessed weather.
Yeah.
Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Oops. Wait. Battle.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, but it's not closed. Way over there. Yeah. Huh? It is. Ah, that's true.
Man, it's hot.
I know. I know, Prince. I know. Save him manually to supplement autosave. Yeah. Oh, treasure. Green choker. Do I keep that? Yeah. A green choker of patient leather. Increase HP recover rate normal. Increase maximum HP slightly. Okay. The terminal entirely required increases a magical friendly fire. Accessories. There you go. All right. They're close. The music is changing. They're the same ones I killed before. Daisies. Oh shit. How do I change the group? Defendant marker appears to parry. Incoming attacks, parrying on attack creates an opening for your friends to strike. B. Good.
What?
Agnes.
Oh, I press A.
How are we?
Goodbye. Count up.
Bingo.
My hands are getting a little cold.
Pay attention to
you.
Of course.
Here goes.
Come on, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Bronto.
It's nothing.
X. Okay.
No, this is poor.
Clean your glasses.
Target eliminated.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Okay, so now I need to come back to a camp. Can I do this? Because it's night, so I cannot be outside.
Look at all these lights. What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Hmm? Oh, hey. Customer.
What?
Which you mark? Sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Oh, the hunting.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
See that over there?
What about it?
Welcome.
Nice.
Hey, you're alive.
Yes. Nice.
What would you like?
Got money.
Thanks for your business.
Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
So now I need to sleep, right?
Looking for a place to stay, aren't you?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Soft beds, baby. AP 16. AP 40. Ooh! Woohoo! Picture. Let me see. Oh, I
perfect
like this
timing.
One.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what? What?
Just my imagination.
Wait. Yes. Back. Mm-hmm. Oh, I need to put gas on the car. Where can I do it? Really? On the car? I can do A. Oh, I need to go to a gas station. Yeah. Okay, so now I need to activate another quest, right? Quests. This one. Auto quest location. It's been Gil.
Here we are. Nice.
Here we are. Oh, here I can put the fuel. Not here, it's there. Let's go. like, oh my God. Ugh.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Everything looks damn tasty.
Also nice. Night. Oh, did I read this already? Titan, the arcane steadfast as stone. Ramu, the fulgurant sharp as lightning. Shiva, the glacian gentle as snow. Oh, Leviathan, the hydrian relentless as tides. Ah, Behemoth, the draconian unbeating as iron. Ifrit, the infernian fickle as fire. Since time immemorial, they have watched over eons. I love eels. Yours, yeah. Looks like. Oh, they are already here.
Ship inside. What gives?
What happened?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia.
What happened?
To stay another night.
We lose the ship? That was so beautiful. What happened?
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding, right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Oh.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map.
I'm gonna point something for you.
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't. And the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Capiche.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Okay. Oops. Head to the mineral deposit. Quest location. Please.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Everything in order.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery.
Lacking trade.
Carries little weight outside the Crown City. Glad it's not weighing me down.
Dun, 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 dun. Battle. Montoya's main opening. Mr. Goog. Where's Mr. Goog? Airship. Sunken Shrine. Castle Cornelia.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Okay, so he's here, right? Oh, so we're it's on top.
Rather sultry.
Yeah. Rock and roll.
Did I got it? Everything? Okay.
O.M. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Hit the mineral deposit. How? Head. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's gonna wake up. Of course it's gonna wake up. Of course it will. Oh, of course I need to fight this thing. Can I run? Run, Forrest. Oh my. Why did I thought it's gonna be different?
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
So, but I will fight that thing once, right? Of course I will.
Wow, the color's amazing.
No, I need to go over there. Okay. Okay, what do I have on map?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Everything in order. What is that red thing over there? Oh, is the bird?
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Should be a nice change of pace.
No.
Rock and roll.
Fuck.
Shall we then?
Hit it, Specs.
Shall we go? Shall we go? Gentleman's agreement. Final Fantasy VII additional track. It's so beautiful. Bombing mission. Let the battles begin. Go. Go. Costa del Sol. Oh, there's another quest here. Quest.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. That's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Noctis can fish at docks around Lucy's. Try angling from a something fishing spot along the Veneth coast. Edible travel. Okay. Where is it? Over there? Okay.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Thank you.
We're meeting when?
As the guy, right?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you? You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop.
A masterpiece.
That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that can make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
Let's get in it again.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you. I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
Okay, but I need to fish first.
Right now.
For the cat.
Huh.
Let's go fish. It's better. Over there. Fish. You discover a fish spot. Here, Noctis can indulge in his favorite pastime. Choose where to cast your lure with L, then mark it with indicated when fish are near your target. Check the mini map a good spot and press A. Cast your lure. Move the lure RT to reel using L to work the rod. If you are unhappy with the lure's position, stop fishing with B, then request with B. What I did? Okay. No. It's L. Oops. Over there. Oh, A.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
This is even your lure. Ants to bite by mixing up really speed A. What? No, I don't get it. It's B? No, it's not B, Lucas. I need to press? No. Okay. B. No. A. Move L and indicate it. Press RT to reel. Don't let the fish line break. Tension level.
This one's perfect.
Huh? Great job, Noct.
What? Look at here. Close. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes. I'm good to go for the kitty cat. Give the fish to the cat.
Why is it so hot?
There you go.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? No. Oh, you only like cooked fish.
All right. Consult the chief at the mother of fear. Oh! My cookfish.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. What do you feel like having today? So, what do you want to know?
Okay.
Take a look at the menu.
No, I don't have money to spend here.
Thank you for your
patronage. Where is the thing to cook? I need to talk to her, no?
Do you serve anything a cat might like?
Did you be in that direction?
Pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up.
Pickup line.
Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
I need to do that again. Give the fish to cook. No. Oh, okay, so now I need to just give the fish to him. Okay.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
There you go, kitty cat.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww. I think he likes you. Oh, I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Forever. Dragon scales. Talk to who? With the cat?
Welcome to Golden Key.
I just adore this shop.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Golden.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yeah. I was about to say the same.
Absolutely breathtaking.
You guys ready to set sail?
Yes.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Ah, okay.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Woo-hoo! Oh, did you spend that? Look at that. Oh, I like that. Ooh. Look at that.
This one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
The carbuncle over there. What? No. He was with us? Really? Ah, I didn't say that. Insomnia, Lucy. My God. What is that?
Hey,
Did I sleep on the fancy place? Really?
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
This is part of the movie.
It's
an old
Ibis.
A long time ago. Yeah, I remember.
What is?
Yeah. I don't remember.
Insomnia.
Deeply.
False.
What? This is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the citadel had cleared, the king was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
What?
We had no way of knowing.
His father?
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Do I need to decide that? I want to come back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really? His dad is dead? I don't want to cry. Lighting's head to the insomnia.
I hope everyone's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do. You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere.
Always rain when someone dies.
We're searching
for
truth.
Oh my god.
Always find our lies. Like that ceasefire.
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots.
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. It's blocked. Oh.
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Oh dear.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent bus short of a hand.
Oh, they need to save? There's no save.
There they are. You want to take them out?
Oh yeah. Crap, he's gonna wish they had a treaty to protect him.
Carson to dig them down. Oh, it's X? I forgot already. It's B.
Where do they keep coming from?
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Weapons marked with plus can be remodeled. Take her arms to Hammerhead and ask C to upgrade them.
So these are empties. Empty humanoid soldiers. Soulless and merciless.
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead. Keep it on. Don't bother!
Going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true.
Oh my god. I was right. Definitely spoke for. Yeah.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the king?
So sad. Hiding. Oh, I need to expand that. Oh, that was the only picture? Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna do a pause here. I'm gonna do the cosplay reveal. Yeah, Lucas, thank you. Oh, Luna. Oh no, this was when she was young. Oh no! The dog made it. Oh. Gaia? Oh, the music.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. A message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
I like they always have a talking.
Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Let's go. There she is. Yes, but
glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Okay.
Yeah. Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all
speak
were coming.
To see to the garage. Okay. Oh, well. This... I'll be right back with the cosplay review for you guys.